Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about our brand new series, that is a brand new initiative that is associated with optional subject. So friends, already we have a answer writing series, daily answer writing series, that is associated with general studies. So there was also demand coming from the students, okay, so please also start the optional subjects daily answer writing initiative. So seeing that demand, we have decided to launch this brand new initiative in which we are launching the answer writing series of history, political science and international relation and sociology optional. So this is a brand new series. There is no such initiative that is currently undertaken by us as of now, but from today onwards we are starting this initiative. So let's see what are the details. So if you are the student from history, PSIR or sociology optional, then this video is for you. So let's see the details. So this basically series, why it has been decided to be launched, because it will help UPSC CSE aspirants in mastering their optional subjects. Already we are helping students in kind of answer writing in general studies, but now we have also launched the optional subject answer writing series. So the optional subjects, as I have told you earlier, will be covered by us is history, political science and international relations and sociology. So these three subjects will be covered by us. So how this initiative will work? So friends, daily two questions will be given to you, not daily, on alternate day basis. So on alternate day basis you will be getting two questions from your optional subjects. So say for example, if your optional is history, then you will be receiving two questions on Monday, and then two questions on Wednesday, and then two questions on Friday, and then two questions on Sunday. So this will ensure, actually students were saying ki sir please launch it on daily basis, but we have decided that daily basis schedule becomes lot of kind of, we can say, becomes hectic, and for the purpose of quality we have kept this initiative, that is answer writing initiative, for alternate day, on alternate day basis. So this will ensure that you properly prepare, and we can also evaluate your answers properly, and we can provide you feedback comprehensively, and also so that we can provide you the reference answer that could be as much comprehensive as possible. So for the purpose of quality we have kept it on alternate days. So the students will be required to write these answers, and they will have to send to us their answers on our mail, that is achieveias21@gmail.com, or you can also mail, Telegram or WhatsApp your answers at 89689-20720. So this is our official number linked with the team Achieve IAS. So once you write the answer, you can send your answers here. So evaluation will be done by our subject experts. So we have already subject experts of political science and international relations, of sociology and of history. So so that they will not only just give you the marks, but will provide you comprehensive feedback tips relating to each answer. So you friends, why we haven't launched the test series for other optional subjects is the reason that we have only faculty as of now for these three subjects. And if we are not launching it for other optionals, that means you can imagine that we are not a money minded person. We have to first ensure the quality so that the best quality is available to you. So as of now we only have three teachers of history, of PSIR and sociology that are of best quality. So once we get the best quality teachers for other subjects also, we will launch the initiatives for that optionals also, those optionals also. So feedback, it will be in a manner that it will not just give you marks, but it will be comprehensive, it will provide you important tips, and will give you an idea that is how to approach a particular question and how to write in a particular question and what to write in a particular question and especially what not to. So because lot of students know that what to write, but lot of students don't know that what not to write in answer and what not to do in the answer. So all these things will be covered by us, and also we will be not just providing you the feedback or the tips or the idea about answer writing, but we will also be sharing with you reference answers. You can also call it model answers, but we don't call them model answers because no answer in UPSC can be model answer, because every answer has its own positives and negatives. So we are referring it by the name reference source, reference answer. So relating to each question that will be shared to you and which will act as a value addition material, so that you can get, for example, sometimes students don't know, okay sir, we don't know what to write in the answer because we don't have the idea of what is asked in question. So that problem will also be solved by giving you the reference source or the reference answer. So in this way this initiative will work. So as friends, we have a faculty and we are doing a lot of we will be putting in lot of efforts. So certainly there will be a fee structure for it, though we have kept it as minimum as possible so that you people can afford it. So fee will be charged on monthly basis, that is depending upon the number of months you join. So we have kept the amount at just 1999 so that the students who are not that much well off, they can also afford it, because as of now lot of test series are available in market, but they are charging lofty amount. So for that purpose we have kept this amount low, and if in case you are interested to join this test series, then the link is shown before you, and that link will also be provided in the description box. So you can check description box and can join this test series and can improve your answer writing skills in optionals and can master the skills of optional, because optional is a very important we can say paper in your whole mains, and you can't ignore it because it carries full 500 marks, so which decides your name in the final list. So do ensure that you don't ignore it. So if in case you have any queries or doubts relating to the initiative, then you can contact us. You are free to contact us at achieveias21@gmail.com, or you can also contact us at our number, that is 89689297202070. So 20720. This has been a mistake. This is 20720, not 29, but 20720. Please see it carefully. So actually we have made a mistake. You can see here the number is 20720 and here also number is 20, not 29. So this is all about friends today's video. If you liked it, if you like the initiative, if you are interested in the initiative, then do ensure that you subscribe it and do ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you friends, have a very nice day ahead.